Hello guys, welcome back to another video. So I am Hari from Hari's Gaming. So today I'll show you some places where Donna can hide very well. So some places are only in water, since her passive is that where she can get advantage over water. So this is a good spot to hide because no one will come. Don't worry, this is my friend Fuzzy who is with me. So then we have some other spot. I'll show you guys. Another spot will be over this obstacle. This obstacle can save this circle so that they can see less, and you have to be very close to it so that you can get the maximum benefit of this. And then I'll show you here guys. In this area you have you should be here so that no one can see you, but unfortunately another Donna attacked me. But yeah, basically if there is no pin you can stay in this area, but be careful from the circle. So then coming to this area, I think you have good just stay there. That's a good spot, and I think I'll show you the last area guys, where whatever I know I'm sharing you guys. If you like, please like and subscribe. And this is another area where you can get a lot of benefit. The half circle goes out of the map so that you can perfectly blend into the water and you can stay how much ever long you want. So these are the 5 best hiding places whatever I know guys. If you know some other places, please comment me down below and watch the rest of the gameplay guys. Fuzzy, I need your help, please. So this is another trick. When you have a friend who has bone, just bite on him so that you can get some health back if you are Donna or Finn. I'm using vampire teeth, so I'm getting health back. Sorry. Oh, who the hell was that? I hate that. Yeah. Have to kill that panda. Yeah, what happened?
Come on, no shit, shit, no, no.
I need to have bow. I don't have any bow.
I have, but I can't use. What the fuck? Come here, let's kill this Donna. Come on, come on.
I don't have.
Donna was killed. Come on, take this. Heal.
One health. Oh, please finish off me, Fuzzy. My friend Fuzzy. Come on, you can defeat him. Yay, Fuzzy won. So, that's it guys. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Hari's Gaming.